Derek with WeBoost. We've all dropped a call and it's always annoying. So how do you get better cell coverage? Well, there's really no way to improve the cell phone coverage you get other than installing a signal booster. There are a number of things you can do to improve life with a cell phone. So here's some tips. Now, the bars on your phone are not very accurate. You can have 4 bars on one phone and 2 bars on the other and they're getting the same signal. So to actually know what you're really getting, you want to put your phone into test mode. We made a whole video on this, so click here to learn how to do that. Now that your phone's in test mode, let's make a signal map of your house. With your phone in test mode, walk around your house and make a map of the signal strength in all the different rooms. This way you're going to know where you've got the strongest signal in your house, so you can go to that area to place a call so you'll have a nice clear connection and you won't risk dropping the call. Sometimes your phone will lock onto a cell tower and stay connected to that tower even though there's one closer to you. For example, if you're at work and it connects to a tower, then you go home and it stays connected to that tower even though there's a better option available. To reset your signal, it's easy. Just turn your airplane mode on for a few seconds and then turn it back off. Or you can turn your phone on and off and it will achieve the same result. Check your battery. If your phone's running low on juice, it will conserve power by pinging the tower less often. What that means is your texts will come through less often and you might miss them. If you've ever picked up your phone and turned it on and a whole bunch of texts came flooding through, that's probably what happened. The solution is as simple as plugging it in and charging it back up. You might not think of it, but the materials in windows to make them energy efficient or window tint can block cell phone signal. This goes for vehicle windows or those in your home. Do a little test. Take a signal reading inside and outside of the same window, and there might just be an improvement. All you have to do is roll the window down and your bars might jump up. Try Wi-Fi calling. If you're in an area with Wi-Fi, a lot of phones have the option to call over Wi-Fi instead of using the cellular network. This doesn't work with all phones or all carriers, so double check that to make sure it's going to work for you. Also, keep in mind that this is going to use your minutes as well as slow down your internet at the same time. So it may not be the best option, but it is an option nonetheless. If you want to solve the issue and improve your cell signal instead of just working around the problem, then a signal booster is the way to go. WeBoost makes a booster for nearly every application. So visit our website to check out all of these, or give a customer support team a call. They'd be happy to walk you through which booster is perfect for you. If you've got any questions, please leave those in the comments below, or contact our customer support and they'd be happy to help you out. Please subscribe to our channel. We release videos like this every week. Thanks. We'll see you next time.